recognize this place, even if it's changed. The data cache here has old combat logs of mine. At the beginning of the Dreaming City's curse loop, we held out until the end, but we were down to our blades against the Taken. We heard voices. A sea of awoken reinforcements surged at our backs. They came from a split in the plains. I thought we were saved, and then I recognized some of their faces. My corsairs. Friends who had already fallen in the battle. The curse loop was starting over. I led the same friends to their deaths again and again. Let's keep moving.
Now opens its gates to you. When the Hive first invaded this realm, we imprisoned their undying emissary beneath this tower. Now you will do what we could not.
We can't stop her. She can flood the plains with endless troops, and there's nothing we can do but hold out as long as we can.
The Hive infest the Ascendant Plane like termites in rotting wood, spreading out from the borders of their progenitors' throne worlds. To end the Hive, you must end them at their source, for without the Worm Gods, they are as fragile as glass. That it is undone, Guardian. Other wizards, somewhere beyond the portals, maintaining this ritual. They must be stopped.
Is corrupted. The Hive tried to gain access by force. We spent ages keeping these lines clear. Then Zero Arath gets involved, and suddenly we have waves of Hive breaking down our doors. The Corsairs and Techians had it under control. Even while facing an endless curse from a wish dragon, it never got this bad.
sought to create a breachway between this realm and Zivor Roth's throne world? I am uncertain such a ritual could have succeeded. Zivor Roth must be desperate to stop Savathun. How unfortunate for her.